Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to assess the Jensen impact, and it shows failed to download resource files or network error. Please try again. And then followed by it shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, force close this Jensen impact from your task manager. And then search virus and threat protection and click to open it. So here you can slightly scroll down and then press manage settings. So now it shows lots of settings category, but you can locate exclusion. So now in this category section, you can press this option add or remove exclusions. And then press add an exclusion, and it asks for file, folder, file type and process, but you can select file. So now you can select desktop and then locate that Jensen impact and simply select it. And this game is successfully added, and this is for Windows 10 PC users. At same time, if you are a Windows 7 or Windows 8 user, just disable your antivirus software before going to play this Jensen impact, because sometimes the software server will block these resource files. So friends, just remind one thing. So once you've done these processes, just open your local disk C and then click to enable all the hidden items. So here you can go to users folder. So now you can click to access your username folder. So here you can go to app data, and it shows three subfolders, but you can click to access local folder. So finally you can locate that miHoYo folder and click to open it. And one more time you can click to access this Jensen impact folder. So finally you can click to delete this catchy folder. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to assess your Jensen impact. So I hope now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.